During World War II, to prevent their airfields from being strafed, the Germans built fake runways and fake wooden planes in hopes of tricking the Royal Air Force. For better or worse, their plans failed when British pilots caught on. Instead of destroying the airfields, however, the British waited for the Germans to finish, then dropped a single wooden bomb,